Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Make sure to like and subscribe. And here we go, we're in the basement now.
Explain for today's episode.
We are going to do shenanigans.
Whoa, skeletons!
Let's
get out of here. Is it the whole area
for? Yep.
There's the music.
Hello there. What? Oh, sorry. I could really... Well, I do hope...
I'm actually pretty annoyed that we can't pick up items off the ground kind of thing. Like, freely pick it up.
Is to see, however.
Yeah. Please, please! Alright, time to go really go do shit now. Because all I really did there was get the key to come back here, so.
Thank you.
guys know. I hate that I can see the ghost people now. Fucking move! I don't know why. Why do I fucking stop? Oh, did you equip any of my freaking rings?
Yeah, you gotta do it by yourself.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh, you can't stack?
No, you can't. Yeah,
Whoa!
That guy looks cool. So this is our first boss battle?
Yep.
Oh my god, that guy looks cool.
So
just got some freaking
his two giant shield gauntlets kind of thing.
It's the butthole! So, do you like more Dark Souls bosses, or do you like more bosses?
It's their own kind of thing. Well, they're not one of the same, but it's like certain Dark Souls bosses are really cool, some of them really suck kind of thing.
Aren't most Dark Souls bosses just get by their butt and then hit their backside?
Not all the time.
Go, go, my friend.
I don't understand how the shields work.
Will help him, but I like the way he thinks
now.
Come on, use your shields. Here's the shields.
Fuck me! Come on, get out of the fucking corner.
Do something. Lust. Do something. Lust.
L.
Doing something, shield man. We don't care if you kill for us. We don't care.
Oh, man, he's got a lot of health.
He's wearing all heavy armor and has two shield weapons.
He like that hand was like that.
Fuck! Oh, ah!
So we're down this area now.
No, we're still gotta upstairs.
Is there a boss upstairs too?
Yep.
Oh, cool. Well, let's go back and
I also got a key for there's another bonfire inside that one room and the door next to the stairs.
Upgrade that stabbers. What are you gonna give it to us? What should you need to look one more time?
I think it's at 2,000 now.
Hmm. Get all those souls you bought.
I can't call it bullshit.
it's a 20. You got the soul you pop.
Now, it's not really worth it to waste a small for like if you're trying to gain levels kind of thing. It's not really worth it to pop all the things just to get one level. It's like later on, it's gonna be like stuff that's gonna give you a lot of experience. You need like a couple hundred thousand to get a level.
Soft cap and hard cap in Dark Souls 1 appear the same or no?
No.
Yes, fine. You get rid of your horrible face. Now, is he good body armor on or good to go?
Dark Souls!
Oh, man, that guy came through. Dark Souls.
God, Dark Souls! That's why I put more stamina.
Is that the bus up there?
Yep.
Alright, we should, finish this episode here soon.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure to like and subscribe.
We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Hey guys, welcome to the outro. Make sure to like this episode, make sure to subscribe to the channel if you aren't subscribed already, and make sure to click that bell if you do subscribe. I also have a Patreon, make sure to check that out, and that is it. Bye-bye.